This transfer is more difficult because there is a big difference in height between the wheelchair and the sunbed. I search for the balance point in the sunbed in order to leap down safely. I try to go down slowly to prevent an impact that could damage my body. Now that I am in the sunbed, I gracefully lie down. Well, at least I tried. I now initiate the reverse process to come back to the chair. It's paramount to fix the legs in the floor. They will stop me from falling frontwards and I will use them to push backwards once I gain some height. You need some strength and a hard surface to elevate, and right afterwards, push backwards. If you find this transfer very difficult, you can always remove the cushion from the wheelchair to reduce the height difference. Now I just have to relocate in the wheelchair, adjust the armrest, the cushion, and roll on.